It's gonna look like. No, don't walk. We got a right door.
So you can memorize it as a G sound. So gun or goals. A game. So anything with a G. Right? Do you agree with this? Do you think it doesn't look like the gun? If you have any idea, then you can put your hand up and share with the other people. What does a nose look like? A very, very simple illustration. It doesn't have to be very detailed.
Map?
Have you ever played Minecraft? I'm a huge fan of Minecraft. You always
have a
map, right? Whenever you start the whole game, you are given a map.
Is that your map?
So it doesn't have a map.
Oh, a map.
That's strong.
A map.
I'm done. Okay, let's see.
Okay,
right, I'm so beautiful. Oh, that's actually very similar to what I have. Okay, so let's see.
Bluetooth connected. Enter to Bluetooth.
Okay.
What is
Oh yeah, we have Björn. Stars. We have Björn, that's cool. What does a slide look like? You know the
slide
Also we have
This is the slide
though. Someone tried to do
a slide. The capital state in Korea it sounds
Bluetooth connected.
Okay. Now?
Sure.
Here. So what does a zero or alphabet O look like? Let's move on to the next step.
Zero.
Right, so this O, the alphabet O sounds like an O, O, ah, ah, right? And the zero has value. So zero has no numerical value. So how you can memorize the sound of here is that it sounds the same as O, so or it has zero sound, so no sound.
Oh.
This consonant is a consonant.
Do you know how sound O has?
Like a vowel sound or a minor or both. So this is a bit complicated. However, you'll get it as you get more familiar with how it's written, how it's spoken.
Don't move the
stuffed animal.
The camera is there, huh?
So for me, a
don't move a lot.
Stuffed animal needs to look cute. So what you do is two arms and two legs, right? So when the two legs or arms are stretched out, it kind of looks like a J sound, J alphabet in Korean. So let's keep in mind it's still Jaguar and take that J sound, not the T sound. So Jaguar, J sound, J, jiut. So this alphabet, this consonant, its name of it is jiut. Has a G J sound. We can use this consonant alphabet for jaemi for fun. It means fun. Jaemi for what else do we have? Do you guys know some words that start with a J?
Gambling.
of the heel. It kind of resembles upright heel. And heel has a k sound. We use this for laughing, right? When we type or when we text. Also, what word we have with this? Cake. K-E-K-E. Two K sound, right? Cake is cake in Korean. And what else do we have?
One part. That's too much.
Actually, kimchi in Korean is kimchi. It starts with the very first letter in Korean consonant, which was with the G, right? Kimchi is with the G. Okay, right. So in Korean, when you want to say okay, okay in Korean accent, you put the K sound. That's very good. Karate, right? Karate is the K. Then let's move on. Alright, Josh, so I'll get back to you after the whole thing. We only have 1 hour.
No scribbles allowed. My scribbles. Please don't.
Okay.
I want to see it.
Alphabet, this cosmic alphabet is T. So this has a T sound. And what do we have? Taeyong, right? The BTS Taeyong. His name starts with a T sound.
It's for two.
Also,
two.
Hairbrush,
toothbrush. They're a bit different, but I mean.
Okay,
my turn.
Stray Kids.
So gentle.
Now, here, in Korean consonant here, you see two parts. The head part and the face part. So the circle part is our face, right? It's our face. And we are wearing a hat on the top of our head. So it looks like we're wearing a hat, so it sounds like H, okay? So the words that start with is
a magician sound.
Sky.
It's
on it.
Wait. It's
also,
not.
What do we have?
It's a magician.
Consonant sound. The name of it is Hiery. Okay, so this is all for what we have today. It's already 10:46. We can end here. Is it good? Does anyone have a question? If you guys have a question, please go ahead. I'm always here to answer your questions.
Oh, so,
Gracia, let's go.
Try saying,
took it off.
Sounds like a D sound, right? Door. You go this way, and then go down, and to the right. Okay, let's go scribble then. Scribble is interrupting some other students, so let's go this way, the first one. Right, and then go down. And then go to right again. One, two, three. So you write like this. One, two, three. And this is D. This rattlesnake has a weird sound. How to write it is you go right first and then go down. You go to the left and then go down and then to the right. Right, David? Yes, you know it. So I'm going to write it down here. Like this. Or you can also this. Yeah? Or if you want to scribble this, this literally looks like a rattlesnake, right? This consonant. This is called V-N. V-N. Okay. So you go down and then go to the right and then go down again and then again go to the right. So it will be like this. V-N. Or if you want to scribble, this thing also works. Or like this too. Okay. Does it look like a bucket to you? Does it remind you of the bucket? So it does. Yes, right. So you go down. Go down again, go to the right, and then go to the right again. Yeah? It will be like this. Okay? Perfect. You guys are doing great writing it, yes, by yourself. Or, it's village, or things like fruit, vegetable, and what else we have more? Is nail. You can write like this, or like this, or even like this. Right. However, this is how you write. What you write is you go down first, and then go down from the other side. This is going to be 수, 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 수. So 사랑, 서울, okay? Now, let's move on to the next. This is 이응. 이응 has no sound. So how you draw, how you write is just like a normal circle. From here to there. So there's going to be its face, and this is going to be its arm, legs, yeah? Okay, figure. So go here to the right first, and then go down, and then yeah. So it kind of resembles the slide, except that there is a horizontal line on the very top, right? Mm-hmm. So like this, like that, and then go there, okay? Now, let's go to our sound. So this is CH sound. You write one more horizontal line and then one more horizontal line. And then go down. Fine. Go. Yes. Right, Nathan. Mm-hmm. Now let's quickly move on to the next one. This one is K sound. K sound, right? So go to the right, come down, and then go to the right. So how you write right, eh? Yes, go to the right, come down, and then again go to the right. Yeah? This is the standing. Toothbrush with a stick. Right? Standing a toothbrush, so it has a T sound. So go to the right, go to the right, move down, and then go to the right. So basically how it works is go to the right, right, and then move down, and then right. Yeah? Or if you want to scribble, you can also do like this, and then draw the like the pie that we have here, or it looks like part two, yeah? So this is going to be having a P sound, P, P, mm-hmm. Yeah, pie to the one straight line on the very bottom. Now the last, a head, right? So this is going to be a head, and then our face, right? So you go one, to the right, one to the right, but longer line, and then a circle. Okay, easy, right? So one, two, three. Yeah. Sometimes in some other font, we also have this here. Yeah. So it's either like this or like this. Perfect. Good. All right. So this is all for writing.
Thank you.